Saving the best ones for last, the two most expensive. Together, they're worth like $500. Okay, but first round is going to be Jean Paul Gaultier, Le Beau Le Parfum versus Latavius Body Alude for Honor and Glory. I chose these two because some people say that this smells like this, but I don't agree. But I am interested to see which one is like stronger and which one I'd smell. Sorry if you hear any like background noise through the wall or whatever. My washing dryer, like my clothing dryer, is going, and yeah. But yeah. Alright, I'm gonna spray these disatomizers and great, but this one is, so I'm gonna do like one spray of them together at the same time, and then I'm gonna tell you like which one I smell. Versace versus Versace Eros versus Versace Bourbon. best having sounds of any bottle. Spray of each, and then I'll do like 3 sprays of each. Okay, we're gonna start with 1 spray of each. Oh, I got it in my eyes. Okay, I just smell really strong lemon because they both have lemon in the opening. They both have lemon. Super strong, there's like citrus. So I guess this one stands out more because this one's super citrusy, and Arrows is less citrusy. Sweet, sharp. two of my top three for sure. I don't really know how I'd order them, but my top three are Kamra, Strong With You Intensely, and Leighton. Leighton. Yeah, this stuff, Kamra, this is probably the best. This is a nice boozy cinnamon apple pie, nutmeg, a little bit fruity with that apple, vanilla. This is really good. I really like this stuff. And it lasts a very long time. It's pretty strong. It lasts like 10 hours. Plastic, but the body is glass, and this is like metal, but it's like not, you know. The top can, I guess it kind of can. Strong With You Intensely. This one is so good. This is like vanilla, a little bit boozy, mainly just like a nutty, creamy vanilla. It's like vanilla frosting with like some chestnut smell. A little bit boozy, a little bit like toffee, honestly. Chestnut vanilla smell of Strong With You Intensely. So I think Strong With You Intensely wins the three sprays, which is crazy because Kamra won the first round, but this one wins the three sprays. So I'm thinking maybe I didn't get a full spray of Strong With You Intensely the first time. I don't know. Okay, last one. This is the big face off. Sergeoff and Axos versus Parfums de Marly. These are both very expensive sets. This one goes around $230 for this bottle, and this one is around $250. So, smells like a powdery vanilla apple pie. A powdery vanilla apple pie with some woods, I think, right? Yeah, and so, yeah, the opening smells some kind of similar to Eros, in my opinion. But, like, in a really good way, like, in a more, like, niche quality way, if that makes sense. Actually, this sounds different than this Parfums Marly bottle. Actually, not really. But they're the same size, and they have kind of near sip down like sweet and like honey, like and then it almost smells medicinal, but not in a bad way. Like it smells very high quality, like gold. It smells like gold. Like this design on the back, it's so cool. Like it's, you know, it's like sophisticated, like proper. Yeah, proper. Like the bottle just looks proper. That's what this smells like. Okay. Time to spray these. As always, we will first do the one spray. Gotta make sure the atomizer is facing the right way. Alright. Well, alright, okay. Okay, at first I smelled some bergamot in there too, maybe. Because it kind of smells like it. But yeah, at first I smelled this, and then I got a good whiff of the, like, lavender and tobacco of Naxos. But I think I'm gonna give it to Leon. I'm gonna mute and step forward. Oh, that hurt. Man, I hate surgery. Okay, now let's do the three sprays. I have a feeling Naxos is gonna win this, honestly. Yes.